I have been using my coldest water bottle for 2 days here on the beach, and it's been in the heat all day long, not even in the shadow, or even in a hot car, and ice is still cold, so that's great. So successful use of the coldest water bottle.